you a wine lover? Then Georgia is one of the country you must visit. Saakashvili is the native name of the country Georgia. It is the former Soviet Republic country at the intersection of Europe and Asia. It is also called as a country in the Caucasus region of Eurasia, which means an area situated between the Black Sea and the Caspian Sea, and mainly occupied by Armenia, Azerbaijan, Georgia, and Russia. It is a developing country with the motto, "Strength is in Unity," and named their national anthem as Freedom. Georgia covers a territory of 69,700 square kilometers, and its population is about 3.72 million. Georgia has the government elected through a representative democracy, also known as indirect democracy. The capital and largest city of the country is Tbilisi. 83.4% means the majority of people here belong to the second largest Christian church, the Eastern Orthodoxy, and 10.7% are the followers of Islam community. 3.9% of people follow Oriental Orthodoxy. Surprisingly, the followers of largest Christian church, the Roman Catholic Church, is only 0.8%, where 1.2% follow other religions. Abkhazian and Georgian is the official language here. Georgian has its own script, widely known as Georgian script. You will find the Georgian language sounds a little funny. But, if you are thinking of learning it, then it is one of the toughest languages to speak, because it includes weird sounds while speaking. President of Georgia is Salome Zurabishvili, proving a lady is capable of maintaining a country, and Prime Minister is Georgi Gakharia. Georgia's military is organized into land and air forces. They are collectively known as the Georgian Armed Forces, and a big part of budget is reserved for its maintenance. Gold, silver, copper and iron have been mined in the Caucasus Mountains. These are the main exports and fuels. Vehicles, machinery parts, grains, other foods, pharmaceutical are the imports of the country. Georgian winemaking is a very old tradition and a key branch of the country's economy. But in 2006, the biggest trading partner Russia banned the import of Georgian wine and breached all their financial links, was described by the IMF mission as an external shock. In addition, Russia increased the price of gas for Georgia. Although many sports are popular in Georgia, wrestling remains a historically important sport. Kakishin style is one of the most popularized styles of wrestling. Georgia is one of the famous tourist place because of the climate of Georgia is extremely diverse, considering the nation's small size, and the Great Caucasus mountain range protects them. Georgia is home to about 5,601 species of animals, and nationwide gaming bird is common pheasant, also known as the Colchian pheasant, is an endemic bird of Georgia. If you ever visit Georgia, you must try the unusual traditions of dining, supra, or Georgian table, which is also a way of socializing with friends and family. Gudauri is a famous skiing and paragliding spot. But don't miss the famous wine Biakos, it's cheap and best. This is all about Georgia. See you in our next video.